thinking. Probably mindless dreaming. But if we loved again, I swear I'd love you right.